Okay, hello and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. This is an outfit that we've made as a pre-trial for Eid. So anyone interested in making this for Eid for their little ones, then this is, I've actually made this for a wedding, but I'm sharing it with you because I would like people to actually make this for their little ones for Eid. It's an absolutely, absolutely gorgeous outfit, and Inaya just loves it to bits. You can see her just admiring it in the mirror. Now, the good thing about this is that every part of this outfit, I've just basically used remnants and leftovers. Initially, my plans were to go and buy some laces to do the necklines and the trimmings with. Laces of this sort can end up costing a fortune, so I skimped on the cost, and what I want to prove is the fact that even without spending anything, you can go on to create some wonderful results like this. It does require lots of effort, obviously, so as long as you're willing to put some time and effort into the making of something like this, then you know what, you can achieve the results. Now you can see the joy of Inaya showing off this outfit, and you know what, I'll take my word for it, each and every one of you who makes this outfit, that's exactly the kind of response that you'll get from your child. She's just absolutely, you know what, it pleases me when I see her so happy. Oh, mashallah, she's just absolutely stunning in the outfit, and she doesn't want to take it off, although it's been made for a mehndi. And I asked her what she wants for the walima and the barat, and she wants the exact same. So we're going to have to conjure up some more masterpieces to make for Inaya. No sucking of the thumb, you're a big girl. Oh, mashallah, you know what? Can you see her just looking at herself? Oh, your hair, what's happening to the scarf? Is too big, isn't it? Well, how would you wear a scarf? Show us how you wear a scarf. Inaya, show us how to wear a scarf. Go on, pin it on. Are you going to wear it like this? Oh. Like that as well. Oh, what? No, that's not right. Oh dear. I think I'm going to have to make her watch a few of the hijabi videos, and I'm sure she'll pick it up very quickly. Mashallah, she is a very intelligent little girl who actually replicates and copies anything and everything. In the evening, I come home and she picks off all the threads off my clothes. Oh, mani mehna hi ano mani jealous ho na hi na mani abeja suit loda. Bada de maan sa suit. Yeah, pagi.
What do you have in life?
Oh, hi.
Kisling Krishna.
Naya isur vecholani. Shall we sell it?
Kong kasong.
Kis de internet de?
Kong.
Why? Do you think I should sell it? Vechola?
No.
Pesi mil sonna?
Loka.
Loka de? Yeah.
No.
No? No. No. Tu kitne pesi de se?
मैं तो नहीं
देनी है नहीं देनी
है
पैसे
नहीं
ओ लुक ओ लुक एट द हिजाब ओ माशाल्लाह या दैट लुक्स अमेजिंग ओके से बाय बाय नाउ आई थिंक वी हैव डन अ लॉन्ग इनफ टॉक
बाय
बाय